we sort of set out to try and keep it as simple as possible and to just, you know, make a funny little movie, and I think it came out really well.
Could you not watch me eat, please?
I'm Jason Filiatro. I'm a screenwriter and a filmmaker, and I love doing what I do because it's what I've always dreamed of doing.
This is milk. You bought this milk.
My most recent short film is called Three in a Bed. This is my sort of first official short film. I've done a couple sketches before in the past, but this is the first film that I sort of set out to write and do on my own.
To water. You're allergic to fun. To happiness.
So it's about three roommates that live together and life is too expensive, so they share a bed, and it gets a little bit annoying for a few of them and a little bit fun for the others, so it's good.
Just trying to get to the root of your food issues.
The performances are great. All my actors were amazing, and they're sort of really funny people in Calgary that don't, haven't done a lot of film work before, so it was great to kind of showcase some new talent.
Calgary Underground Film Festival is going into our 11th year this year, April 7 to 13, and we've expanded quite a bit this year. We've gone from 28 screenings to 37. We've included encores and a retrospective screening, which is super new to Calgary for our Underground Film Festival. We've included way more international premieres, Canadian premieres, and we've actually got a world premiere again this year. And as always, we look to showcase world premieres of local films.
Well, there's the head, of course.
We like to focus on filmmakers that we think are not only new and emerging, but ones that are also pushing boundaries in terms of the genre, their style of filmmaking.
It's what we're thinking at the back of our heads, but aren't capable of getting it out.
We have everything from action, martial arts, fantasy, absurdist comedy, horror, science fiction. We've got pretty much every genre we could cram into this year's festival.
I think the Calgary Underground Film Festival is something that's definitely going on. It's something that's well worth seeing, and it really defies expectations of what Calgary is.
It's my favorite film festival in Calgary. Almost every year, there's amazing things to find, and the programming committee and everyone involved with the festival, they have such a love for film and for finding undiscovered gems.